Finding a journal article, part 2. Searching using the title of the journal and browsing through the article. The other way of finding an article is somewhat lengthier. It involves searching the library catalogue using the journal title and then navigating to a particular year, volume and issue according to the details contained in the reference of the article you need. It is good to be aware of this method, however, as there are times when searching using article title and author may not work. Also, you may wish to browse through other articles in the journal, and you can do so using this method. So again, I will search for the same reference, but this time I will type the journal title into the catalogue search bar. Gann, J and Paget, L, 2018, Understanding the Victorians Through Museum Displays, Journal of Victorian Culture, Volume 23, Issue 2, pages 170 to 186. Here, I can click on the link to online access to proceed. And like before, I am taken to a page where I can see a link to the supplier's website. This time, when I click, I am taken to a landing page with information on the journal. I now need to look for a way to browse through the issues. There will usually be an Issues or Browse Issues button that will let me do this. From here, I can select the year, volume, and issue that I need according to my reference. I can now see all of the articles that are available from this issue, and I can browse to the one I need. I am again taken back to the screen we saw earlier with the abstract, and in this case, the entire article available on the web page, and the option to click on the PDF. Which you can then download or print if you wish. One reason why searching using article title and authors may not work can be seen by searching for the following. Hain, KM, 2018, The Australian Judicial System, Causes for Dissatisfaction, The Australian Law Journal, Volume 92, Issue 1, pages 25 to 42. If I search using article title and author, I do not get any results. If I search using journal title, I find out why. There is no link for online access on this journal, so the library does not have access to it electronically. I know that this journal is available in physical or print format, however, as a record has a location and call number, just like print books. Print journals are located at the rear of floor 1 and are shelved together in order of their call number. It is important to note that they are not mixed in with books. If I click on either the title or the link to check the holdings for this record, I can find out what years of the journal the library holds. This page tells me that we have this journal in print holdings from 1994 onwards. The principle for finding a print journal in the library is the same as for finding a print book. You work through the numbers and any letters in the call number, narrowing down the location as you move through the call number from left to right. If you are not sure how to search the shelves for print items, check out the earlier video on this. So now you know how to find and access both journals and journal articles using the University of Galway Library Catalogue. If you have any queries, do get in touch. You can email us at academicskills@universityofgalway.ie.